happens.
Moving on, there's nothing here.
Oh, clear it out.
What's an army without its soldiers? Glad to have you.
Yes, I'm ready to go bastard hunting with you lot.
Excellent.
Thank you. Brilliant. Thank you.
Oh no!
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
That's correct. got you, you bastard.
That's just crass. Don't need this. This won't end well for you.
Teeth next time.
Be advised that failure to comply with Albion orders may result in arrest.
Hope everything is all right.
Hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Very well.
Auto drive now enabled. You have reached your destination.
Well, I'm waiting. Where is it? Let's have it.
I'm here to watch you play with yourself.
A police constable, they hate Albion almost as much as we do.
You're activated. Don't get killed.
Okay. Just remember your training.
Investigating disturbance.
Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
Bloody mercs. All right. Let's finish the mission. Holy shit. Lots of visibility here. Bit chuffed about this one.
Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace. When this is all over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
Engaging hostile target.
Bloody Muppet! To a secure position.
Checking his last known location.
Shit. Stay back.
Resisting, twat.
Thank you. still, I'm searching you. Let's see how you like it.
Ah! Shit!
Cheers.
Being here, it's got me on edge. Seeing the aftermath of the bombing, thinking about everyone who died.
I'd like to know why Albion are guarding a pile of rubbish months after the incident. Something is wrong here.
Excellent point. Bagley, let's get this done. What am I looking for?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble.
What the fuck?
This is it. The signal is coming from this Spider-Bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Not much left of it. Why would it be here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go.
Sleep now. Good night.
You're done for...
Your comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
I can take care of this. Just send me the details.
What the fuck?
This is it. The signal is coming from this Spider-Bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
It's taken a lot of damage. Any idea what it is doing here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go. Data relay, and I'll have it. to do it. Now, I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... got it. Go back to where you found that spiderbot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Right. Got it.
Listen.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
Fuck, think we'd go back, Heath?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Kelly dog. This clearly implicates Clan Kelly in the bombings.
It was not their operation, but looks like Clan Kelly was supplier.
So who is this woman? Not part of Clan Kelly. I think she may be in Zero Day.
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, see if you can determine who was controlling the Spiderbot.
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spiderbot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
Aw, shit! We got feds thrown into the mix now!
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
So what? You want me to quantum tunnel through it?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spiderbots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good idea.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Right, got it.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
That settles it. It was Zero Day.
There, hurry. We've got all the deliveries.
So you were hired to quiet all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
Multiple teams were used, of course. Zero Day is at least tactically sound.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction, but if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spiderbot, maybe they could tell us more.
This could be useful.
He's looking to automate our jobs, mate. This is no joke.
Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
If the police knew who the actual bombers were months ago, why wouldn't they release that information?
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
very much.
Wow, this looks different.
Look like I'm there. Status report. Shock bay. Appreciate it.
Looks like Albion has taken over this station.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatized goon squad, just take your business across the street.
I think the people will soon long for the days when the police were the law.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
Can you confirm this is the same Spider-Bot, Bagley?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of Spider-Bot from the Tone bombing site.
Any way to find the last user?
Navigate the Spider-Bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
I'm on it.
Your comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
No worries, fam. Man's got this.
something.
Rubbish.
Break.
Bags, is this the right spider?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider-bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you peep who last used it?
Navigate the spider-bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
Cool, I'm all over it.
That opening right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This spider-bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. Fuck, would you look at all this junk? You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening.
They couldn't be trusted to do their jobs. Suddenly some corporation could clean up our streets better than the same police force we've had for who knows how long. When crime fighting is treated like a business, crime will never go away. That would be bad for business, right? Don't tell me Albion has our best interests in mind, soccer.
If the police could handle
their
job, Albion would be necessary, but they can't. Tone bombing is the perfect example.
Through this last vent path.
Yep, got it.
Scanning Spider-Bot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analysing this data, you should make yourself scarce. Unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatised police force why you've broken into the station.
Sure, whatever.
The Spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
Come on, Bax, don't leave me hanging. Where do we go?
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.
During a scan. Stop fidgeting, I said.
The GPS history of the Spiderbot we recovered regularly pinged these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
That's a good spot to do some shady shit.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
I'll find us a way in, Bags.
I'm detecting a surveillance network guarding a space under this bridge. If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside.
Hey, check this shit out. It's the fucking Batcave down here, but for, like, cops or whatever.
Well, if Albion was stomping all over your workplace, you'd find a different place to store your lunch too. And it seems our mystery officer was dedicated.
So how'd they end up sniffing around the tone bomb?
The computer's dusty enough to kill an asthmatic, but there may still be something useful on it.
This is Inspector Caitlin Lau. Well, former inspector now, since Albion's coup. The Met is no more. The police brass had already buried the evidence anyway. Everything implicating Albion and Clan Kelly in the bombings. But I know Mary Kelly's band of twats were involved, and they're involved in other crimes we can look into. Me and a few good mates are willing to go off book, going after Mary Kelly again. I'll never fucking learn, will I? Inspector Caitlin Lau, video log. Clan Kelly and Albion are teamed up on some deal. I don't have all the details, but it looks to be human trafficking. The European Processing Center is the Albion angle. Since the bombings, they can grab anyone off the street. Call them illegal immigrants, potential DedSec insurgents, whatever. Though we know who the real danger is. So, Clan Kelly gets hold of these people, these immigrants, deportees, victims, really, and they're taking them somewhere. But where and why? It all comes back to the boss lady herself. I knew she was into something, but she wriggled off the hook. There's only one way I can do this. 24/7 surveillance on Mary Kelly. If I'm caught, well, this will be my last entry. But I have to see what she's hiding.
So, our mystery officer was Inspector Caitlin Lau. It sounds like Mary Kelly was her white whale, and her investigation led her to the bombings.
Wait, so Albion's in with Clan Kelly? Man, fuck the feds. I've been saying that forever.
It seems like Zero Day's web covers all of the unsavory bits of London. Tug on a thread, and it leads back to them. Clan Kelly and Albion included.
Snatching people off the streets? Bro, that's so fucked up. You know what, let's do something about it.
Inspector Lau mentioned Albion is running their part of the operation out of the EPC. Detectives like us call that a lead.
Visit an Albion recruitment station today and find out.
This Albion Clan Kelly business leaves a bad taste in my mouth. And if Caitlin Lau's right, then this little nugget jumps to the front of the queue. We have reason to believe a former DedSec operative may still be alive, but missing inside the EPC.
Angel Lopez, not London-born, but I won't hold that against him, unlike some others.
Looks like Angel got caught up in the immigration roundup, which, ironically, may be the only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since the bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover he's dead sick. This is kind of personal, team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Bruv, I wouldn't want to spend a minute trapped in the EPC. And one of our family DedSec is in there. We better get him out.
I've sent the details to your device and advised our contact at the EPC. They can get you inside.
Yo, you look like you could play a part in taking back London.
Hang on, are you DedSec?
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
Good enough for me. How would you like to help me be a pain in Clan Kelly's ass?
I'm listening.
Fine, here's the deal. Some knuckle-dragging gangsters have been going around intimidating shopkeepers and old ladies into paying protection money. I'm not okay with this. So I hacked together a little worm that will drain their stolen crypto and give it right back to the people they took it from. But I need their private key to make it work.
You saying you need DedSec to help you find this key?
Nailed it. If you get me that file, I can steal back everything those gangster pricks took. If you help me out with this, I'll owe you one. A big one.
Alright, cool. Yeah, man's got this on lock.
Network traffic points to the private key being on some kind of mobile server. Probably a van in one of their hideouts. case you forgot, the private key you're after is on a server in a van.
Copy.
That's the vehicle you're looking for there.
All persons are advised to ensure that they're opting to...
It still needs to be recognizably vehicle-shaped when you're done with it. Stop smashing into things.
You're making a...
Okay, I got the key and a very stolen vehicle. I need you to give me the location and a safe drop site and have the hacker meet me there.
Got it. Pushing the coordinates now.
Attention, flat tire detected. Please attention. Attention, flat tire detected. Please repair as soon as possible. Attention.
What's the deal? You were supposed to be here to drain the account.
Relax, relax. I'm nearby grabbing the key over wireless. I don't want to be like super obvious if Clan Kelly comes up.
Funny you should mention that. I'm seeing multiple Clan Kelly hostiles converging on the van right now.
Jesus. All right. I see what I can do while you grab the cash.
On it.
You better prepare yourself. Give up and I'll make you quit.
Made it your whole life, not dying. Don't quit yet.
Let's get this over with.
Here we go, fucker!
You lived, but you will die someday. Best to make peace with that now.
Come out and fight me!
Transfer complete. I'll open a channel to our hacker friend.
That was so cool. I'm seriously geeking out right now. I'm gonna get this money back to the people it was taken from. If I can help DedSec at all, just say the word.
Now, I'm not saying you owe us, but if you're giant DedSec, we'll call it even.
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
Information is power and order. Look like this is missing something. All right, another fine member of the crew. Welcome to DedSec.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Fantastic.
Yeah, what? Yeah, no,
no. Yeah, that 1066 was not. I'm sure this
is not. Yeah.
Thank you. surrender to Albion personnel. There will be consequences.